Thank you, Justin. Now we're waiting to confirm with the state on whether the weather caused this rock slide at the Pali Lookout. The rocks are covering part of the lookout itself, as well as the entrance to a trail that we are told is popular among hikers and bikers. We also want to know what will be done to make clear that mess and just make sure that another rock slide doesn't happen. We will let you know when we get some answers.